กาบังหายสมัติเพียบเจ็บกระสอลเพียบคลาหานระบายุบจุนดอกทอมพอดในตูเตียงประเทกังวิธีประคุณประเจงยุบจุนแนบบรรตอเวนสถานที่ดับปีตูเตียงประเทรถดูการตีไปฉน้ำปีฟอนมาพีสมัญเชิงโอนปอนยุบจุนสถานที่ดับปีโจรวมประคุณประเจงสมัติเพียบเลือวิญญาซาประลองชนะเรือเซฟปุกายสนาที่ดับปีตูเตียงประเทวิญญาซาจ่อเช็คดังดาวชีซาเทระนาเชียพีซาขมายนึงวิญญาซาจ่อเช็คดังดาวชีซาเทระนาเชียพีซาองเล่ได้มีสายตัวปิดไข่ชันดอกไข่ประหัวจะปีมองดับปีสามสับดิตีดอกมองมุยสามสับดิตีโรซิลขนมเฟซบุ๊กเพจเนี่ยปันโซเวนรวมวันทมสำหรับประชาชนเจลิพีแตงออกรวมเมียนมอเตอร์คอมพิวเตอร์นึงอาหารุปกรมาหนึ่งตึกประเจียง158ลิ้นเรียลดาเปียโจรวมประกวดประเจงไอ้เลยนี่ตามตู้รับเลยโซนมาไปไปกาเร่ประมุยประมร้อยห้าสับประมโซนแปดสับประมุยประมุยร้อยประมใบประใบร้อยแปดสับประมุนโซนดับมุยประมุยร้อยสายสับใบโซนสามสับประมุยกำปีที่นี่สหการเรียบจอมดอยวิชิตสถาน CEO 1 CEO Master Club อุปถัมภ์ทุ่มดอยโทนิกี้ไอเกตเตอีออนแคมโบเดีย PLC สหการอุปถัมภ์ดอยโทนิกี้อภิวัตจุนบดกรมหุ่นแคมเปญนำปัวจีด
ตั้งเปลี่ยนปกมาได้ระบายจึงใจทานเตอร์ขชมตันแต่ตัวบ้านสกเรสลายดอกกาดกระดาบีบงปลอกอดชนะมือไทยขชมชนิดมันทามินเหืองเอาไว้กัดล้างกอดคล้ายชนะตุ่มหนกบุ๋มร้องขนมขู่ซาแตงครัวในขมิ้งกอดเธอประกอดทาประโอนใส่กอดตัวบ้านการศึกษากรุบชลุงจรอยตัวบ้านเนอไว้ไว้เดนเนอเตยมินดังประกอดทาประโอนใส่บกกอดจุกใจในครั้งชีวิตออกก้นในตายในทวยจะบองพระละอนั่งจะได้คู่ดอนละอครั้งชีวิตขย่ม
นอมกจุนดอยวิจิสถาน CEO บงวกนิสิตอัยคลายเชียบกลักปุกแกแนดึกนอมปุกแกแนรกซีปุกแกนั่งคลายครวนชินแนเมียนทั้งไงอนาคต
CEO Master Club บงวกมาจาชีวกรรมอัยคลายชินแนดึกนอมธุรกิจกัมพูล
โทนีกีไอเกเตอีออนแคมโบเดีย PLC สามัญรอห้าเงยสรุล
โทนีกีอภิวัตชนบทดำใบเกษตรกรนั่งอภิวัตเศรษฐกิจสังคม
กรมหุ้น
เรียบสรุปมาการกรรมทีเนี่ยบรรโตเวนได้นักนุ่งเป็นได้คือฉีดสัปดาห์ที่ปีกูตีปีได้ได้นักนุ่งกรรมทีเนี่ยบรรโตเวนบอกเยอะได้นักนุ่งชมตีมวยใครได้คือเยอะมีไปกระโจนมวยไปคาร์ดิปีรุกได้ปุ๊บอ้อมมาปีคาดคอกเนี่ยได้มาทั่วการประกวดไปเจ๊แต่เลยวิญญาซ่าจะเจ๊ดังดาวฉีดซาทีนาจีปีซักใหม่เนี่ยคุณสมบัติจะได้ถ้ากรรมทีเนี่ยบรรโตเวนคือมีการประกวดใบวิญญาซ่ามวยคือเลยวิญญาซ่าจะเจ๊ดังดาวฉีดซาทีนาจีปีซักใหม่ติปีคือเลยวิญญาซ่าจะเจ๊ดังดาวฉีดซาทีนาจีปีซักอังเล่หนังติใบคือการประลองสับไก่ได้นักนุ่งใครนิดตัวคือเยอะนั่งมาประลองแต่เลยวิญญาซ่าจะเจ๊ดังดาวฉีดซาทีนาจีปีซักใหม่หากการดับประตูตะลึงวิญญาณจะเจ๊ดังดาวเจสซาถนัดเชียบสักไหมคือเยอะดับประตูตะลึงขณะกรรมการฮอกสับพิโรยหนังดับประตูตัวตะลึงตัวสเนกจนได้กำปองตามด้านตัวสนะตะลึงก้าวบนตะลึงดับนอนลิงคังเลอหนังพร้อมจากการไลฟ์แชร์ตะลึงโพสเตอร์สายสับพิโรยหายในมดหนังยื่นเชี่ยตะลึงการวิธีเนี่ยขยมกองเหมือนเพชรได้หนังมันจะเอาไปทำการวิธีได้ทั่วการวิธีเนี่ยบรรโตเวนอาจมีดำนาการตะบ้านตั้งปีรดกาตีมวยหอดรดกาตีใบหนุกคือทีนี้กี้อภิวัชนบัตรหนังกสิกรรมทีนี้กี้ไอเกตเตอีออนแคมโบเดียพีเอลซีพร้อมเตียงง้วนสิทธาวิงเวลอยได้เชื่อได้ไม่บำร้ายสิบากามดอได้พระเวลอยฉับเราหักพร้อมจังเมียนประดอการการเงินจิตร่างกันไรดอดิสัตผ่องได้หาจิตจ้องคล้อยส้มออกก้นตัดดอทน้ำปอจิตแคมเปญและชนะยังกันไรมองการกรรมที่ยังเว้นเชียร์สู้ปอนไซปอนพร้อมจ้าไม่ได้โอ้สบายอ๋อ
สบาย
สบายธรรมดา
หาจิตพวกการเห็นส้มเว้นไม่ได้มาอย่างนี้
ธรรมดา
ได้บ
่ yes โดยยังมันดังให้ปอนปอนคือปอนมันเนี้ยคือกดมาไปคางไข่กระปงช้างให้มันเนี้ยที่คือกดมาคางไข่กระเปิดดังนั้นเช่นตอนเราไปนี่ช่วงหนังทัวร์การปอนปอนเบาใส่ในชั่วโมงชิมมอนซ์หนังการเบาใส่ดังเช่นส่งปอนปอนจีเนียนเอาหมดพนักงานเบาใส
่เช่นมองช่วงส่งอันหยาดกระดงนั่งจิบเล็กซัวแต่การปงมาบองปอนในกระปงตัดตามนั้นจะสนาการไล่ตัวนักท่องเที่ยวนั้นมันต่อเป็นผ่องได้หายกระซูมจิมเล็กซัวแต่การปอนทีการนี้ก็โดยจะได้กดบันยังผ่องได้ชมบาชมัวกายสุจตราเมื่อปีวิเชียรไลคุณสายหยกการเลิศให้ประเชียร์ไปกันจนมีรูปในขนมการประกวดในเยียร์ยิสาธนาชีพเพศักไม้ในขนมการวิธีเนี่ยบรรโตเวนผ่องได้ไทยนิกชมปัจจิมแอร์รองท้าสบายอย่างรีดีคำเหมือนเต้นชมไอเมลากาเชียนเชียงเราแวะทิ้งปีได้จีแวะไลโซนในขนมการวิธีนี้ต่อแต่งดอกให้กับการตายสบายจะเต้นนับเป็นระบำเคยบอมวิธีการนี้กระโดดเชียร์ไลกูบันยังไม่นั่งมาเต้นปัจจิสอใจคลั่งแต่ให้จีบแซนก็คือบองโป้ในกระโปรงแต่โจมีอยู่เชื่อมันโตมันโตผ่อง
ជាដូច្នេះបងសូមបដិកូនសែងម្ដងជារបងខ្ញុំសូមជម្រាបសួរដល់បងចត្រានិងទស្សនិកជនដែលកំពុងតែតាមដានការផ្សាយផ្ទាល់របស់ Facebook Page អ្នកបន្តវេននិងខ្ញុំឈ្មោះអឹមតូឡាជាសិស្សថ្នាក់ទី 12A នៃវិទ្យាល័យសម្ដេចជុនសានអង្គស្ដុកដែលមានទីតាំងស្ថិតនៅខេត្តកំពតថ្ងៃនេះនឹងខ្ញុំពិតជាមានសេចក្តីសោមនស្សរីករាយមែនទែនដែលបានឈានចង់ចូលមកដល់ពាក់ Live Show នៃកម្មវិធីអ្នកបន្តវេនចាអរគុណធនស្ដាប់ការបកស្រាយរបស់បងប្អូននៅការណែនាំខ្លួនដឹងថាមានភាពជឿជាក់តែម្ដងដូច្នេះដូចថ្ងៃនេះយើងដឹងហើយថាប្រធានបទរបស់យើងគឺតាក់ទងទៅនឹងថាការសាកគប់ត្រូវរបស់សិស្សទី12គឺជាផ្លូវកាត់ទៅរកភាពជោគជ័យចាដូច្នេះខ្ញុំនឹងធ្វើការឲ្យបងស្រីជាអ្នកបកស្រាយនាំមុខទៀតពេល3នាទីអូនចាមុននឹងឈានដល់ការបកស្រាយនឹងខ្ញុំសូមពន្យល់ពាក្យកន្លងចំនួន2យោងតាមវចនានុក្រមរបស់សម្ដេចសង្ឃរាជជុនណាតពាក្យថាពាក្យទី1គឺសាបកុកសាបកុកសំដៅទៅលើការរាប់អានគ្នាចំណែកឯពាក្យទី2គឺអើយផ្លូវកាត់ផ្លូវកាត់សំដៅទៅលើការធ្វើយ៉ាងណាដើម្បីឲ្យយើងដល់គោលដៅបានលឿនបំផុតអើយបើយើងសិក្សាអាស៊ីចម្រុះទៅការសាបកុកពិតជាមានសារៈសំខាន់ណាស់សម្រាប់មនុស្សម្នាក់ៗជាពិសេសសិស្សានុសិស្សថ្នាក់ទី12យើងនឹងឲ្យថាឆ្នាំនេះគឺជាឆ្នាំដែលយើងត្រូវបញ្ចប់ថ្នាក់វិទ្យាល័យរបស់យើងផងដែរដូច្នេះបើសិនជាយើងជ្រើសរើសការសាបកុកមួយបានត្រឹមត្រូវយើងប្រកាសជាទទួលបានលទ្ធផលល្អប៉ុន្តែផ្ទុយទៅវិញប្រសិនបើយើងសាបកុកខុសនោះយើងនឹងប្រៀបដូចយកខ្លួនទៅធ្លាក់រណ្ដៅជាមិនខាននឹងហើយការសាប់កុកផងដែរនឹងខ្ញុំក៏បានលើកយកតិលហើយក៏ធំធំចំនួន3យកមកបកស្រាយទី1គឺការសាប់កុកគឺជាការជំរុញទឹកចិត្តទី2គឺការសាប់កុកគឺជាការបង្កើនសមត្ថភាពទី3គឺការសាប់កុកគឺជាការផ្ដល់ប្រភពព័ត៌មានល្អល្អនឹងខ្ញុំសូមបកស្រាយចំណុចទី1ការសាប់កុកគឺជាការជំរុញទឹកចិត្តការជំរុញទឹកចិត្តពិតជាមានសារៈសំខាន់ណាស់សម្រាប់សិស្សានុសិស្សថ្នាក់ទី12គ្រប់រូបការណៃដែលយើងមានទឹកចិត្តហើយគឺយើងមានកម្លាំងក្នុងការរៀនដើម្បីឲ្យទទួលបានលទ្ធផលល្អដូចជាលោកគ្រូអ្នកគ្រូគឺគាត់តែងតែផ្ដល់ដំបូន្មានក៏ដូចជាពាក្យប្រៀនប្រដៅក៏ដូចជាពាក្យលើកទឹកចិត្តជំរុញទឹកចិត្តឲ្យសិស្សានុសិស្សខំរៀនម្យ៉ាងវិញទៀតយើងក៏ត្រូវមានរូលម៉ូដែលផ្ទាល់ខ្លួនអើយពីព្រោះគាត់បានផ្ដល់ដំបូន្មានក៏ដូចជាតេតតងនឹងការសិក្សាអំពីថ្នាក់ទី12ផ្ទាល់ក្នុងនោះផងដែរនាងខ្ញុំក៏មានសិស្សច្បងក៏ដូចជារ៉ូលម៉ូដែលម្នាក់គឺគាត់ឈ្មោះជាចក្បានជាអតីតសិស្សនិទ្ទេស A ឆ្នាំ2018នាងខ្ញុំបានសិក្សាពីគាត់បានច្រើនមែនទែនដូចជាការឲ្យរបៀបរៀនស្វ័យសិក្សានៅផ្ទះក៏ដូចជារៀនគួរនៅសាលាគឺហើយគាត់ក៏បានណែនាំអំពីសិភៅល្អល្អដល់រូបនាងខ្ញុំផងដែរចំណុចទី2គឺការសាបកុកត្រូវគឺជាការបង្កើនសមត្ថភាពយើងដឹងហើយថាក្រសួងអប់រំយុវជននិងកីឡាតែងតែមានកំណែទម្រង់ជារៀងរាល់ឆ្នាំដើម្បីបង្កើនសមត្ថភាពសិស្សានុសិស្សក្នុងការបង្កើនសមត្ថភាពសិស្សានុសិស្សផងដែរគឺត្រូវតែជ្រើសរើសការសាបកុកមួយដែលត្រឹមត្រូវការសាបកុកមួយដែលត្រឹមត្រូវបានន័យថាយើងសាបកុកចំមិត្តភ័ក្តិណាដែលល្អឧទាហរណ៍នាងខ្ញុំផ្ទាល់សប្តាហ៍ថ្ងៃនាងខ្ញុំមានការសាបកុកជាមួយមិត្តភ័ក្តិជាច្រើនដែលពួកគាត់សុទ្ធតែជាអ្នកពូកែក្នុងការរៀនហើយសប្តាហ៍ថ្ងៃពួកគាត់បានអូសទាញខ្ញុំឲ្យចូលរៀនដូចជាបង្កើតជាក្លឹបសិក្សាអើយដើម្បីបញ្យល់ពីលំហាត់ឬក៏មេរៀនហើយបញ្យល់ពីកន្លែងណាដែលនាងខ្ញុំមិនចេះម្យ៉ាងវិញទៀតសិស្សានុសិស្សថ្នាក់ទី12ក៏ត្រូវមានទំនាក់ទំនងជាមួយព្រៀមច្បងផងដែរដូចជាក្នុងសម័យនេះជាសម័យ COVID-19 ដូច្នេះបើសិនជាយើងមានទំនាក់ទំនងជាមួយព្រៀមច្បងបានច្រើនអាចធ្វើឲ្យយើងមានឱកាសក្នុងការបង្កើនសមត្ថភាពខ្លួនឯងអើយក្នុងនោះផងដែរនាងខ្ញុំសូមលើកយកបងស្រីសៀកពេជ្ររតនាដែលជាសិស្សឆ្នាំមួយនាក់និងជាបៃខានារីដែលទទួលបានជ័យលាភីក្នុងកម្មវិធីអ្នកបន្តវេនផងដែរគាត់បាន
พอดาวบัดไปซาวนึงโดยจีการเห็นดาวในช่วงจะเชิญมาเต้นโดยจีการเอิ่มทั่วอย่างนั้นดำไปแต่ตัวมันจบใจจีดาว
อกจ้าอกคุณโดยฉันเนี่ยการบอกใส่แบบออนไลน์ให้ยกเคยทำไว้
รอได้
โอเคจังเราเป็นโฟนบอกสายมาดอง
บ่าสมัครคนบอก
จ้า
ดำใบบอกสายในประเทศนบัดครั้งเลยการแต่งยีสรวยโยกระโดดจากการแต่เชื่อใจติ้งนุเข้มส้มประโยชน์เปี่ยนจมูกสันเปี่ยทาสายกบเปี่ยทาสายกบคือมีในทางการรอบเนี้ยการเรียนจมูกเนี้ยตาจมูกเนี้ยรอบเนี้ยตกเฉยมัดแผลสำหรับในครองประเทศนบัดยังเว้นคือการสายกบเตยเปี่ยทาสายกบเตยเปี่ยทาสายกบเตยคือเชื่อเปี่ยมันยากในเกสังกัดคนทาเปี่ยมยานในเกมปรับท่าการใส่ควบไตรคือจะการใส่ควบมัดแผลได้ตรงไตรมัดแผลได้นอนยืนไตรรอพลอยล้อมัดแผลได้นอนยืนไตรวิธีล้อก็โดยเฉพาะการสักษาระบายยืนก็ล้อตามนั่นได้จิการปัญหาการสักับการใส่ควบมัดคือปัจจัยสำคัญเหมือนเดิมโปรเซนต์ไปจะยืนใส่ควบเนี่ยดาเล่นก็ดาเล่นดาจุกก็ดาจุกดาเล่นแกมก็เล่นแกมโจเรียนก็โจเรียนใส่ควบเหมือนดัดคือเหมือนดัดปัญหาการใส่ควบมัดคือโดยเฉพาะการใส่ควบเอาไว้ยังแต่มันอาจควานคนจะบัดยังบ้านนั่นเองพอสั้นไปจะยังสายกบมัดข้อคือยังสายกบบุกโกลได้มันน้อมยังตลอดวิธีได้อ้อมันน้อมยังเตยโจศักษามันน้อมยังเตยกันไหลได้อ้อคือน้อมยังเตยแต่วิคาวิเนียก็โดยเชียเอาไว้ได้มันอ้อหรือก็ข้อจองของนายสำหรับการสายกบเตยเว้นคือสายกบมัดได้อ้อได้ยังคือสากลมันดัดคือเอาไว้จะยังมันต่อมาเช็คคือแกอันยังมันหันมันแทนยังเชื่อมันต่อของได้จะสไลด์สถานที่ดับปีกาสากลมันคือปัจจัยสำคัญในเชื่อกตาสำคัญของพอดได้ทั่วยังนั่งตัวบานในจบใจในโครงการศึกษาของได้ให้จบใจแบบมาเยอะโอเคตีมวยมัดมันนอนยังเตยพลายขอมันอ้อคือนอนยังหมอกเรียนมันอ้อคือนอนยังหมอกศึกษามันอ้อคือนอมยังดาเผยเตยเชี่ยวเฟียงการเพื่อนเพิ่มมันอ้อคอชกองหรือกอสกุลมันกับตัวสกอตสำหรับปีปีปลาปลาเปเปเลียดอมีประโยชน์มันปลามันชักเชยเปเปเลียปลาปลาเปเปเลียดอมีประโยชน์ดามันขาดบางเปเปเลียดอมีน้ำลายสำหรับการศึกษาระบายยังได้ยังชิดสนักที่ดับปีนี้ให้สำหรับตีใบนู้คือมันคือชนะช่วยมันคือชนะช่วยพระดาวน์เอาไว้เชี่ยวบัดปีสาวพระดาวน์เอาไว้ได้เชี่ยวแผ่นก้าพระดาวน์เอาไว้ได้ยังสเตอร์เอาไว้ได้ยังมันตอนแจ๊ชบ้ามัดก็อาจจะจับมันเป็นมันท้ายนะไว้ยังมันตอบอันแจ๊กไอ้การตัดอ้อให้นักรอซ่าจึงมนประกาศนะการสาบกุมมัดคือปัจจัยถมเถื่อคือปัจจัยปิบังนั่งสาบกุมเถื่อเหมือนแต่ใต้บนสันบ่ายจะยังสาบกุมเถื่อไอ้คือยังนั่งจำลองจำร้านยังนั่งอันนี้นะคนอ้อก็โดยเชียบ้านระดับพัลอ้อในโครงการศึกษาแบบใดได้บัดนั้นอาจจะยังยงรุ่งการหลังดังเว้นตีมุ้ยมันดาบเลยข้อตีปีปลาปลาเปวิเลียดอมีประโยชน์ที่ใบจีเนะนอนพลอยจีเนะช่วยบังเรียนจีเนะดอกคัดในสมัติเพียบดาวไว้ยังควักคัดเอายังการตายประสาจึงม้นให้การศึกษาระบายยังการตายอ้อจึงม้นแต่ทั่วยังอาจมีนักเชียนตรอนิเตลอ้อได้ได้นิเตเอได้สร้างสรรค์ครบยุคแต่ครบรูปแต่งจังบ้านให้หนังตรายการดำใบเลือกมุกมัดโดยจีเกตยุทธระบายครัวซาให้นักสังคมเชิดผ่องได้บางสมคน
จ้าเอาคนเหม็นแต่ประกอบบ้านปองอ้นเบาะแสห้าจำนวนครัวประกอบจีเมียนได้โดยคณีสตาร์มใหญ่เมาการใส่กกเต้ปัจจัยแมนปัจจัยจีพลกัดได้นอนตลอดเพียบจบใจให้โดยชนะได้เนื้อขยมส่งมาแจกตัวสนิทจนได้เมียนสนุสู้อาชาสนุสู้ในข้างกรองของบ้านบ้านโครงการเงี้ยหนังเชื่อสนุมวยจำนวนยอดเพื่อการสู้ปองในแบบมันตอบได้ได้สร้างในขนมแบบนี้ได้บองก็เมียนสนุสู้ได้ผัวท่าจำนวนครัวสะพานหายคณีให้บองเบาใส่การสตาร์เตอร์สแตมเมียนในกำหนดมวยมาเตะข้อคณีแต่ตอนแต่หนังการใส่ผูกได้บองจ้องเลือดสนุสู้มวยไปแต่ตอนนังการแซบกบได้ตัวชแนบองสัวตะแคงจะตรามนตาปองกระทาสนุบองกะตาปองกระทาตายื่นกลัวแต่แซบกบแต่บกโก้ได้กวาดจบใช้หายยื่นบอกบองบกโก้ได้เอาจบใช้หรือมึงก็ยื่นกลัวแต่แซบกบทั้งปี
ออกก็สำหรับสนุบองตามปัจจัยอัดเถื่อเช้าเลยทุกปีจะกวาดบกโก้เหมือนจบใช้กันได้ยื่นเถื่อแต่จับอากาศทั้งปีจับยื่นแต่รอบอันทั้งปีเนี่ยผัวทาบกโก้ได้จบใช้คืออันนอมยื่นแต่จบใช้ได้สำหรับบกโก้ได้เหมือนจบใช้อุตหะแต่เคเชียมาแพร่บ่อยยังจังยังตะบ้าเช้าเกตไอ้ยังเถิดแต่ช่วยเกะดังไปเกะมาจบใจจมูกทางยังได้อันนั้นมันเกะท่ามันเลยระบายยังคือปัจจัยรอบอันมันประกาศแมน
ចាប់អូនចោះចំណាយកូនស្រីវិញទៅលើសំណួរដូចគ្នា
កូនបងសម្រាប់គ្រូយើងអាចបោះចំបុគ្គលមួយណាបានទេគឺត្រូវជ្រើសរើសពូគាត់ទាំងពីរពេលខ្លះបុគ្គលជោគជ័យអាចផ្ដល់មេរៀនឲ្យយើងផ្សេងហើយបុគ្គលមិនជោគជ័យក៏អាចផ្ដល់ផ្សេងដែរបុគ្គលជោគជ័យគឺគាត់ឧទាហរណ៍ថាគាត់ជោគជ័យក្នុងការរកស៊ីឬក៏ការសិក្សាផ្សេងៗអញ្ចឹងគាត់អាចផ្ដល់បទពិសោធន៍ឲ្យយើងដូចជាការរកស៊ីនិងការសិក្សាប៉ុន្តែបុគ្គលដែលមិនបានជោគជ័យមិនប្រកាសថាគាត់មិនជោគជ័យនៅក្នុងការរកស៊ីហើយការសិក្សាហើយគាត់អត់ជោគជ័យនៅក្នុងជីវិតទេពេលខ្លះគាត់ក៏អាចជោគជ័យនៅក្នុងជីវិតគាត់ផងដែរហើយការជោគជ័យនេះគឺការមានសេចក្តីសុខខ្លួននៅប្រកបដោយសេចក្តីសុខអញ្ចឹងគាត់អាចបង្ហាត់បង្រៀនយើងថាត្រូវធ្វើយ៉ាងណាដើម្បីរស់នៅឲ្យមានសេចក្តីសុខគឺមិនត្រូវចំណាយគ្នានេះគេឬក៏ដើរបរិហាគេអីចឹងបង
ចាអរគុណឆ្លើយសំណួរបញ្ជាក់បងទាំងពីរហ្មងអញ្ចឹងបងសុំបន្ថែមមកសំណួរទៀតហ្មងណាអញ្ចឹងអរគុណស្រីនាំមកមុនបងចង់សួរដែរថាតើយើងជាយើងជាសិស្សត្រពីផ្ទាល់តើយើងមើលបុគ្គលម៉េចដែលថាយើងសែគុកគាត់ទៅត្រូវដែលជាផ្លូវកាត់នាំតើយើងទៅភាពជោគជ័យសម្រាប់ការប្រឡងក៏ដូចជាអនាគតរបស់យើងដែរ
ចាអរគុណបងអើយសម្រាប់នាងខ្ញុំផ្ទាល់ខ្ញុំគិតថាទី1គឺគាត់ជាមនុស្សដែលខ្ញុំអាចជឿទុកចិត្តបានដោយសារអីដោយសារតែពេលខ្លះយើងមានរឿងអីគឺគាត់អាចលាក់ទុកឲ្យយើងបានហើយអាចចង់ថាមិនយករឿងហ្នឹងទៅប្រាប់អ្នកណាផ្សេងដូចយើងមានរឿងអីមានអាចកំបាំងអីចឹងប្រាប់គាត់ថាកុំឲ្យទៅប្រាប់អ្នកផ្សេងគឺគាត់អាចលាក់ឲ្យយើងបានចំណុចទី2គឺមិត្តហ្នឹងលះបង់សម្រាប់យើងលះបង់ហ្នឹងបានន័យថាម៉េចគឺលះបង់ដូចជាការសិក្សាឧទាហរណ៍ថាយើងរៀនអត់សូវចេះហើយគាត់នឹងជួយពន្យល់បន្ថែមឲ្យយើងដើម្បីឲ្យយើងបានបកកាយជាងនឹងទៀតហើយចំណុចទី3គឺមិត្តចេះយល់ចិត្តបានន័យថានៅពេលដែលយើងមានបញ្ហាអ្វីមួយឬក៏បាក់ទឹកចិត្តចំពោះការសិក្សាឬក៏រឿងអីផ្សេងផ្សេងគឺគាត់នឹងជួយយើងគ្រប់បញ្ហាទាំងអស់ចាអរគុណបង
ចាចង់ចំណាយកូនប្រុសវិញទៅលើសំណួរដូចគ្ន
ា
បងចង់សួរថាក្នុងនាមយើងជាសិស្សទី12តើយើងអាចប្រកាសបានថាយើងសាកគប់បុគ្គលបែបណាដែលធ្វើឲ្យយើងខ្លាចយើងអាចជោគជ័យចំពោះការរៀនសូត្រក៏ដូចជាអនាគតរបស់យើង
បាទ
ចា
អរគុណសម្រាប់សំណួរបងការសាកគប់មិត្តហ្នឹងមិនចេះតែសាកគប់ទេដើម្បីយើងសាកគប់ទៅយើងត្រូវ 100% តោះតែយើងសាកគប់មនុស្សហ្នឹងគឺយើងទុកចិត្តបានយើងស្គាល់យូរឆ្នាំហើយម្នាក់នោះគឺជាសិស្សបកាផងដែរបើមិនទេយើងរាប់អានសិស្សបកាទោះបីជាយកសិស្សចេះក៏ដោយក៏យើងព្យាយាមតាមគេដែរទោះបីជាវាមិនសូវជាល្អដូចគេប៉ុន្តែយើងក៏ប្រសាជាងអីដែលយើងនៅក្នុងថ្ងៃដែលយើងរាប់អានមកដែរដើរលេងហ្គេមអីចឹងណាបងអញ្ចឹងមានតែប៉ុណ្ណឹងបង
ចាអញ្ចឹងក្នុងថ្ងៃហ្នឹងបងចង់សួរសំណួរក្រៅបន្តិចតើតើនៅវិធានបទយើងដែរក្នុងថ្ងៃមានភាក់ភាកច្រើនក៏ជាអ្នកហ៊ានឬមួយក៏ជាអ្នកលើកទឹកចិត្តបងចង់សួរទៅខាងបងអូនស្រីមុនតា
ចាអរគុណបងក្នុងថ្ងៃមិត្តភក្តិខ្ញុំគឺសុទ្ធតែជាអ្នកហ៊ានផងនិងជាអ្នកលើកទឹកចិត្តផងគឺគាត់អើយសុទ្ធតែជាសិស្សពូកែហើយរឿងលើកទឹកចិត្តវិញគឺគាត់តែងតែលើកទឹកចិត្តខ្ញុំចំណិចឧទាហរណ៍ថានៅពេលដែលនាងខ្ញុំប្រឡងបានបន្ទុកតិចគឺពួកគាត់តែងតែលើកទឹកចិត្តគឺអត់ឲ្យខ្ញុំបាក់ទឹកចិត្តហើយមានតែប្រាប់ថាឲ្យខំរៀនបន្តទៀតចា
ចាចោះចំណាយបងប្រុសវិញទៅលើសំណួរនេះចាបងបានសួរថាតើរាល់ថ្ងៃហ្នឹងមិត្តបងប្អូនភិកច្រើនជាមិត្តលក្ខណៈថាគាត់ជាអ្នករៀនប៉ាកែហើយបងរៀនបងអូនឬមួយក៏លក្ខណៈជាមិត្តដែលតែងតែលើកទឹកចិត្ត
បាទចាសម្រាប់មិត្តភក្តិរបស់ខ្ញុំហ្នឹងគឺមានចម្រុះច្រើនប៉ុន្តែទាំងពីរហ្នឹងគឺសុទ្ធតែជាមិត្តភក្តិតែចិត្តសាស្ត្ររបស់ខ្ញុំដែរពីព្រោះភិកច្រើនជាសិស្សប៉ាកែដែលគេតែងតែបង្ហាត់បរៀនបន្ថែមនិងចាក់បំពេញឲ្យវិញខ្ញុំស្ទើរហើយឯដែលយកចេះចឹងសួរគេទៅយើងកុំខ្វះអីហ្នឹងសួរតែដឹងយ៉ាងហើយណាក៏យើងបានយល់អីខ្លះមកវិញដែរសម្រាប់ការលើកទឹកចិត្តដូចគ្នាមិត្តភក្តិរបស់ខ្ញុំគឺតែងតែលើកទឹកចិត្តទោះបីជាមិនក្តៅទោះបីជានៅក្រោមគេឬក៏បន្ទុកតិចទោះបីជាមិនក្តៅតែងតែលើកទឹកចិត្តនិងជំរុញទៅមុខជានិច្ចបង
ចាអរគុណមែនតើដោយសារតើកម្មវិធីរបស់យើងនៅវគ្គក្រោយគឺជាវគ្គសួរឆ្លើយពីទស្សនិកជនក៏ដូចជាឲ្យបងប្អូនចោះសំណួរសួរគ្នាដែរដូច្នេះដើម្បីទុកពេលវេលានេះតើឲ្យខាងទស្សនិកជនដើម្បីចោះសួរពីកម្មវិធីអ្នកតវ៉េនសូមសម្រាប់បន្តិចសិនន
ាំមកជូនដោយវិជាស្ថាន CEO បង្វឹកនិស្សិតឲ្យក្លាយជាបុគ្គលិកពូកែអ្នកដឹកនាំពូកែអ្នករកស៊ីពូកែនិងក្លាយខ្លួនជាអ្នកមានថ្ងៃអនាគត
CEO Master Club បង្វឹកម្ចាស់អាជីវកម្មឲ្យក្លាយជាអ្នកដឹកនាំធុរកិច្ចកំពូល
ធនាគារឯកទេស Eon Cambodia PLC សាមញ្ញរហ័សងាយស្រួល
ធនាគារអភិវឌ្ឍជនបទដើម្បីកសិករនិងអភិវឌ្ឍសេដ្ឋកិច្ចសង្គម
ក្រុមហ៊ុនថ្នាំពណ៌ជាតិ campaign ជាជំរើសដើម្បីសោភ័ណភាព
Ladies and gentlemen, let's see our contestant of English speaking contest that they show their impression on our program. Okay, hello.
Yes,
can you introduce yourself?
My name is Kane Sokfravit, and yes. I am a 12th grader from Prasee Sawat High School, and I'm from 12A2.
Okay, then why did you decide to join an our program?
Well, I decided to join the Onet Wan Tawin program because I want to overcome my obstacle, a lot of which is stage fright is one of my obstacles. So I want and I also want to show the ability that most of my friends and I who have the same ability to show people that we have the ability to do something we love. So and also I want to meet new people and overcome my fear.
You're one of the contestants who performed the round one, so you will surely go to the round two. So what are your commitments? Yes.
Well, after dealing with a formidable opponent, I have learned that there are a lot of people who has who have potential in a lot of ways, and after passing to the second round, I am going to try harder, and I'm going to research, and I'm going to try all my best in order to pass to the next round.
Can you briefly tell me about what did you learn from our program?
The Net Wan Tawin program is a very good program, to be honest, because I learned that the program is all about encouraging youth to share their ability, to show their ability, and also to teach youth that youth are a very powerful source of developing the country.
Okay, do you have any suggestion to the new generation that they are in grade 12? Yes, why should they join with Net Wan Tawin program?
I don't have much to say about this one, but I would like to encourage a lot of people, especially 12th grader, if you have the ability, if you think that you have the ability, and then don't be afraid to show your ability, because nobody can spot your ability in the dark. Only if you share it in the light, and then a lot of people can see it, and a lot of people will know nationally and internationally how good we are. That's it.
Okay, thank you for sharing and joining with us on the Net Wan Tawin program. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we have three types of contestants. The first is Khmer speaking contestant, second is English speaking contestant, and the last one for the outstanding student. And we provide all the opportunity for all the grad 12 students that they have their potential to show. Okay, thank you.
ខ្ញុំត្រូវការទុនបន្ថែម
ខ្ញុំចង់រៀបចំក្រៅឲ្យល្អជាងនេះ
ខ្ញុំចង់ថែមស្រះមួយទៀត
ព្រោះមិនអាចពង្រីកអាជីវកម្មខ្ញុំបាន
តើអ្នកកំពុងត្រូវការដើមទុនពង្រីកអាជីវកម្មមែនទេឥឡូវនេះធនីគារអភិវឌ្ឍជនបទនិងកសិកម្មផ្ដល់ជូនឥណទានគាំទ្រសិប្បកម្មសហគ្រាសធុនតូចនិងមធ្យមជាមួយនឹងអត្រាការប្រាក់ត្រឹមតែ 5% ប៉ុណ្ណោះក្នុងមួយឆ្នាំកម្ចី 5,000 ដុល្លារការប្រាក់ត្រឹមតែ 21 ដុល្លារប៉ុណ្ណោះក្នុងមួយខែធនីគារអភិវឌ្ឍជនបទនិងកសិកម្មដើម្បីកសិករនិងអភិវឌ្ឍសេដ្ឋកិច្ចសង្គម
វគ្គទី2នៃវគ្គសួរឆ្លើយអំពីទស្សនវិជ្ជាក៏ដូចជាសំណួរអំពីបងប្អូនដែលសួរចោតសួរគ្នាផងដែរចាដូច្នេះបងមុននឹងបងឃើញដូចជាមុននេះមានអ្នកសួរសំណួរច្រើនហើយតែដោយសារតែនេះបងសូមសួរសំណួរខ្លួនឯងមួយសិនមុនចាប់ផ្ដើមសួរសំណួររបស់ទស្សនវិជ្ជាដូច្នេះបងសូមឲ្យបងប្រុសធ្វើការឆ្លើយសំណួររបស់បងមុនអូខេគឺបងចង់សួរថាបងប្អូនប្រហែលជាធ្លាប់ឮពាក្យស្លោកមួយដែលគេនិយាយថាសែបគុកបណ្ឌិតខ្លាចជាបណ្ឌិតសែបគុកពាលខ្លាចជាពាលបងចង់ឲ្យបងឆ្លោះបញ្ចាំងជាមួយនៅប្រធានបទរបស់យើងនៅថ្ងៃនេះវិញតើបងយល់យ៉ាងណាអំពីទស្សនៈក៏ដូចជាពាក្យស្លោកនេះដែរអូន
បាទអរគុណសាស្ត្រាសម្រាប់ពាក្យស្លោកដែលបាននិយាយថាសែបគុកបណ្ឌិតគឺបណ្ឌិតសែបគុកពាលគឺពាលហ្នឹងគឺពិតជាត្រឹមត្រូវមែនតើ จบไปจะเกะตั้งไปยูลงนั่งมาให้มาได้แล้วคือก็นั่งแต่ตรำเตยได้พี่ผัวทานไปได้ยังสาแต่ยังเตยสายกบเหมือนเดิมมันออดาโจเรียนเตยจบไปจะยากช่างแต่ก็เกมมันประเดี๋ยวดูแต่ยังหนังเตยตามไอ้ตัวยังได้เห็นมันก็ได้จังยลอ้อยังสายกบมันได้ทำเตยเป็นเตยเป็นล้อเชียงให้สำหรับสายกบเปลี่ยนคือเปลี่ยนนั่งจ้ะโดยที่เนี่ยโดยแต่ยังสายกบเปลี่ยนจังแต่ยังเปลี่ยนเปลี่ยนเลยแต่ยังจังเตยดาเล่จังเตยไปเก๋ไปเก๋อาศัยโจเห็นเลยจังอ่านนั้นกตานั้นเหมือนเฟยยังอาคาเจสับกายก็โดยจีนยังมันติดล้อบางไงบ้าง
จ้าจังสมบูรณ์ใส่เบ่งชาบ่องเปียแท้สับกบเปียคือเปียสับกบบนดินคือบนดินคือเวียปัจจัยธรรมเถอะบ่ยังเมื่อตื่นสับทั้งไงคือแท้เมียนมนุษย์มวยจำนวนกำปองแต่เพลินหนึ่งการสับกบเหมือนเต็นคืออัดบานดังชมาแท้การสับกบพอดอลพอลไปย้อยดูก่อพอดอลพอลวิตามินอย่างไม่คลายโดยขยมมันเลือกร่างทางเลือกหายคือการสับกบปัจจัยเมียนสาระสำคัญนะสำหรับมนุษย์มันเนี่ยโดยจีการสับกบประสันบ่ยังสับกบข้อยังหนึ่งทะเลดุนดาวได้เหมือนไอ้ดอสรองหวยบาดปนท้ายตัวตะเวงประสันบ่ยังสับกบตะเวียนหนึ่งน้อมยังตะโรคเพียบจกใจจิ้มแขนโดยอุติเฮาจะได้ลูกขู่กำลูกขู่กำดารากดบานเลิกลางแทสับกบเนี่ยเรียนตุ้บใบจีเยอะเหมือนบ้านเห็นใจเห็นประกายโดยกอดก่อยเยอะไอ้แปะกระดาษกอดหายมวยเป็นเต็ดกอดบ้านเลือดล้างแท้สับกบเนี่ยดาเลงหายครูนจำใช้ผลตาสับกบเนี่ยดาเลงสู้ท่าครูนไอ้ไงใจบ้านนัดจมร้อยคือมารอยเพื่อโดยประกอบคืออัดใจหายเดาซาไอ้เดาซาแต่กอดสับกบเขาจ้า
โอเคบอสไลม์มาวันนี้ปัจจุบันเหมือนเต้นบอสดับห้อยปกติตุ๊สเนกจงก็จะโยนเคยให้หนังตุ๊สเนกบอกโอนพลายพลายปีขณีฮาสตัดโชเลโกกามวยเดตัมเตอร์ดิขณีจ้าโดยเฉพาะเปเปอร์เรียได้คือจีเปเปอร์เรียได้บอลเชื่อเรื่องสมนุนอัมพีตุ๊สเนกจงยอมมาชาวสู้ปอนปอนแตงปีสมนุนโดยเมียนเฉินได้ห้อยโดยเฉพาะบอลส้มเชื่อสมนุนมวยได้บานมาปิดท็อปแฟนบอลเยอะกวาดบานชาวสู้แท้ตาการแซบกกดาวเหมือนเมอร์ปีสมาร์ทเพียร์บอกครูนล้อหรืออักรอกปลัวไวตอนสมนุนบองสมดองติด
มันดองติดบอง
จ้าโอเคตาการใส่กกดาวเหมือนมือสมัติเพียบคลุนจีรีคลุนจีเรื่องอักเราะหรือละอปลัวไว้จังมาในทางแจ๋บัสนจียังใส่กกดาวเมื่อท่าแกเห็นปากายังเห็นสาวให้ยังจะใส่กกเกวีจีเหืองละอรู้มือก่อนละอบองสมบอกเสียเอาไว้จ้าดิฉันเนี่ยบองสวยการบองใส่ชินแนนบุกโครงการฉลาด
จ้าเอาก้นบองสมัยสมนุนประสันบ่ายยังจีสาวอัดปากกาให้ยื่นตัวสับกกสับปากกาสู้แทนตรำเตาอัดจมล้อยคือปัจจุบันตรำเตาโดยสายยื่นบันสักซาปิดกอดบันใช่ไหมการน่าดักกอดเห็นปากกาคือยื่นปากกาเชียเห็นปากกาตามกอดได้ตู้ใบเชียเหมือนมันมาร้อยเพริ่ยโดยกอดปากกาโดยกอดก่อยื่นไอ้บันแปะกระดาษกอดได้จังไหนให้คือวีอัดเขาให้ได้ยื่นอัดปากกาให้ยื่นตัวสับกกสับปากกาโดยสายแต่ก็อาจช่วยประโยชน์ยังบ้านน้องแม่เห็นเซ็งๆก็โดยเฉลิมฮัตไอจีเฉินได้เยอะเหมือนตอนมันใจให้กลุ่มขมักแก้ขนมการได้เยอะสายกบสายปากกายโดยจึกเนี่ยโดยจึกมัดแผลยังจะดามคือยังตราแต่คลายแห้งดำใบอย่าครูนายใจ
ก้นจ้ะสมัยก่อนเราเว้นแต่เราสนุกเด็กนี
้บ่าออกคนสามสนุกบองมาสั่งจึงยังจะเสาะปากกายแต่ยังจะรบอันเสาะปากกายเวียดมีไอเถอะเขาให้ผัวท่านเอาไปได้ยังหัวอันแต่เยอะมีไออันมีไอ้แต่ยังถ่ายคาดพอนั่งผัวแต่ไปยังแต่รอบอันเต้ยังอาแกอาจำเป็นยังแบบไทม์ประโยชน์ไม่เรียนก็โดยที่ไอ้แต่ยังตอนแช่เห็นช่างคือแกอาช่วยประเรียนยังแบบไทม์ให้อันมีไอ้เถอะมาเอ็นไอ้ขอนตะกาซัวที่แบบปนนั่งอ่ะให้ก็แกก็มันกำนันเนี่ยบุกแกจะเสาะปากกายครับบองบุษณ์จีแกจะเสาะปากกายแกอันมีกำนันเองนั่งถือปนนั่งได้ผัวแกแช่ให้แกก็จ้องใจดำเล็กนะไอ้แต่แกแช่ได้ผัวยังเสาะแต่ชิคมาดึกเนียนมีไอ้แต่ยังเถอะและบางเนียหรือก็คลาดจันติงตัวเองนั่งเห็นปนังไงบ่าสมกุลมา
ชาอากุลและชนะบองสมจะเชื่อเรื่องมวยสนุนเตี้ยแต่ปุกวัดและคอมเมนต์ซูให้ชันไปจังบองสมเมินติกซันเชิญกวาดบ้านซูสนุนปีท็อปแฟนเดียวมันเนี่ยเตี้ยได้ก็ซูท่าตาหมัดแบดนะจัดตุ๊กฉีหมัดละอและชนะบองจะสนุนไว้เถอะและชนะบองสมเอาจัตรานนอมุขนงการบอกใส่ช
ม
พูอ้นกาย
ยศ
เคยแบบ
มัดแน่นมัดได้ชิมมัดอ้อนก็คือชิมมัดแต่นอมยังแต่เรียนมัดแต่นอมยังแต่ศึกษามัดได้มันนอมยังแต่ใบชิเป้งเพื่อนเพื่ออัครหรือก็ข้อชกองจะบริหารสังคมให้มัดได้อ้อแต่นู้นคือมันมัดมันแน่นั่งคือโยนไปยังเลือกตักชัดยังอัดระเบียบท่าอัดตบบัตตักชัดยังหรือก็อาตือระเบียบท่าตือเปรียบเทียบแบบเซนแล้วมันแบบทำไมเองจังอันนั้นคือจิมัดได้ล้อให้เกินโยนไปเยื่อเกดังเอาไว้แต่ยังเฟ้อให้เกินดังบริษัทยังเฟ้อข้อเกินดังแผลเยื่อไงอันเป็นไอ้เถื่อนดังก กําหนังนี่ปานนั้นพวกยังชิมมันดังคือบ่ยังซั่นสิอาถอบគ្នាเด้อันนั้นมันยังชิมมันดังคือគាត់តែហឹងប៉ុណ្្នឹងអាចយកអាចចែកម្លែកគ្នាផងដែរបាទសូមអរគុណបង
ចាចឹងចំពោះអូនស្រីវិញសូមសំណូមគាត់សួរថាតើយើងចាប់ទុកមិត្តមិនជាមិត្តដែលល្អដែលនាំយើងសាកគុកត្រូវចឹង
ចាអរគុណបងសម្រាប់ចំណួរគឺថាមិត្តហងៃគឺមិនមែនសុទ្ធតែល្អទាំងអស់ហីគឺតែងតែមានខុសខ្លះហើយដូច្នេះមុននឹងយើងសាកគុកយើងត្រូវតែមើលគាត់ឲ្យបានច្បាស់លាស់ទី1គឺយើងមើលទៅលើការភាពស្មោះត្រង់របស់គាត់ចង់ដឹងថាគាត់នឹងមានភាពស្មោះត្រង់ប៉ុណ្ណាចំពោះយើងហើយគិតមិនគិតពីទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិឬមួយក៏យ៉ាងណាគឺរាប់អានយើងក្នុងភាពជាយើងគឺមិនមើលទៅលើអ្វីផ្សេងទី2វិញទៀតគឺគាត់ហ៊ានលះបង់លះបង់នោះមានន័យថាលះបង់ដូចជាពេលវេលាឬក៏ការសិក្សាការចែករំលែកអីចឹងនៅពេលដែលយើងអត់ចេះអ្វីមួយឬក៏យើងផ្លាំងផ្លត់កន្លែងណាគឺគាត់លះបង់ដូចជាការពយលមេរៀនជាដើមចំណុចទី3គឺការជឿទុកចិត្តបានបានន័យថាយើងអាចទុកចិត្តគាត់បានដោយសារអីគាត់នឹងយើងជាមនុស្សដែលរាប់អានគ្នាយូរហើយដូច្នេះយើងត្រូវទុកចិត្តគាត់ហើយគាត់ទុកចិត្តយើងមិនមែនរាប់អានគ្នាដើម្បីតែគុណប្រយោជន៍ទេគឺការរាប់អានតែងតែមានគុណប្រយោជន៍និងគុណវិបត្តិតែអញ្ចឹងដូចនេះយើងត្រូវតែជឿទុកចិត្តគ្នាទៅវិញទៅមក
ចាអរគុណមែនតើដូច្នេះបងសូមជឿរើសសំណួរមួយសំណួរចុងក្រោយបន្ទាប់ពីទស្សនិកជនដែលជាសំណួរចុងក្រោយតែម្ដងដែលបានមកពីបងប្រុសម្នាក់គាត់ឈ្មោះប្រុសធីដែលគាត់បានចោទសំណួរសួរថាតើយើងគួរតែសាកគុកមនុស្សពឹងលើអត្តចរិតឬក៏ចំណេះដឹងព្រោះអ្វីដូច្នេះបងសូមឲ្យបងស្រីធ្វើការបកស្រាយមុន
ចាអរគុណបងអើយសំណួរនេះគឺពិតជាល្អគឺយើងត្រូវសាកគុកពឹងលើទាំងពីរគឺអត់អាចពឹងលើតែចំណេះដឹងមួយបានទេអត្តចរិតក៏ជាផ្នែកមួយនៃការសាកគុកដែរប្រសិនបើយើងជាមនុស្សដែលមានអត្តចរិតឆាវឆាវកោងកាចហើយយើងទៅរាប់អានជាមួយគេដែលមានសុភាពរៀបសារស្លូតបូតយើងក៏អាចអភិវឌ្ឍខ្លួនទៅជាមនុស្សបាននឹងដែរហើយមួយវិញទៀតការសាបកុកអ្នកដែលមានចំណេះវិជ្ជាគឺយើងជាសិស្សានុសិស្សផ្ទាល់យើងត្រូវសាបកុកគាត់ដើម្បីសួរគាត់អំពីព័ត៌មានក៏ដូចជាការសិក្សាផ្សេងៗដែលគាត់អាចពន្យល់បានតាមសមត្ថភាពរបស់គាត់ក្នុងនឹងវិញទៀតគឺការសាបកុកពិតជាមានសារៈសំខាន់ដូច្នេះយើងត្រូវតែសាបកុកឲ្យចឹងថាសាបកុកទាំងពីរគឺមិនគិតទៅលើអត្តចរិតឬក៏ចំណេះវិជ្ជាអីទេគឺសាបកុកគាត់ក្នុងភាពជាខ្លួនឯងគឺមិនគិតទៅលើអត្តចរិតថាគាត់បែបម៉េចគឺត្រូវសាបកុកពីព្រោះការសាបកុកមិនគិតពីពណ៌សម្បោរឬក៏អត្តចរិតអ្វីឡើយចា
អរគ
ុ
ណអូន
សំណួរទៀតមក
ចាគឺសំណួរមួយបើមានខាងគឺពី fan របស់យើងគាត់សួរថាចេះតើការសាបគុកហ្នឹងគឺយើងសាបគុកមនុស្សមើលទៅតាមចំណេះដឹងឬមួយក៏មើលទៅតាមអត្តចរិតរបស់គាត់ហើយបើសិនជាយើងកាត់ផ្លោមណាព្រោះហេតុអ្វី
បាទចាំមកគាត់សាបគុកសំណួរគឺពិតជាល្អមែនតើការសាបគុកមិត្តណាគឺមិនមែនប្រកាសថាសាបគុកទៅលើមិនបាច់ទេអាពីហ្នឹងដូចគ្នាយើងត្រូវសាបគុកដូចគ្នាបើសិនជាមួយចរិតអត់ល្អរបៀបថាកោងកាចអីចឹងក៏យើងគួររាប់រងដែរហើយសម្រាប់មួយទៀតគឺចំណេះដឹងនោះគឺពិតជាសំខាន់មែនតើបើយើងរាប់មនុស្សអត់ចំណេះដឹងផងយើងនៅជាមួយគ្នាសុខសប្បាយគេវាយយើងម្ដាយអញ្ចឹងទៅអាហ្នឹងក៏វាអត់កើតដែរអញ្ចឹងអាទាំងចំណេះដឹងក៏ដូចជាអត្តចរិតសុទ្ធតែសំខាន់ដូចគ្នាព្រោះតាអត់តែមួយក៏អត់បានដែរ
ចាអរគុណមែនតើសម្រាប់ការបកស្រាយដោយសារតើយើងមានសំណួរពី fan ជាច្រើនទៀតតែដោយសារតើពេលវេលារបស់យើងមានកំណត់ចុចដូច្នេះបងសូមធ្វើការឲ្យបងប្អូនសួរសំណួរគ្នាម្នាក់មួយសំណួរទៅវគ្គសួរឆ្លើយដែលបងនឹងធ្វើឲ្យចិត្រាធ្វើការនាំមុខក្នុងការសួរច
ាបងសំណួរខ្ញុំចង់សួរថាតើធ្វើដូចម្ដេចទើបយើងដឹងថាយើងកំពុងតែរាប់អានឬល្អសូមលើកឲ្យបាន5ចំណុច
អូខេតើធ្វើដូចម្ដេចចាប់បានបងស្រី
សូមម្ដងទ
ៀតតើធ្វើដូចម្ដេចទៀតយើងដឹងថារាល់ថ្ងៃហ្នឹងយើងកំពុងតែរាប់អានជាមួយនឹងមិត្តល្អ
ចាអរគុណសម្រាប់សំណួរគឺការសាបគុកធ្វើយ៉ាងម៉េចទៅយើងដឹងថាការសាបគុកហ្នឹងជាការល្អទី1គឺយើងត្រូវដូចខ្ញុំបានលើកសារមុនហ្នឹងហើយគឺត្រូវមើលទៅលើអត្តចរិតរបស់គាត់អត្តចរិតរបស់គាត់ម៉េចវិញគឺទី1គឺគាត់មានចរិតបែបណាមានចរិតខោខើអីចឹងគឺយើងអត់អាចធ្លាប់អានគាត់ទេទី2គឺមើលទៅលើការមើលទៅលើចំណេះវិជ្ជាក៏ដូចគ្នាដែរចំណេះវិជ្ជាជាចំណុចមួយសំខាន់មែនតើសម្រាប់យើងជាសិស្សានុសិស្សដោយសារអីយើងត្រូវតែស្វែងយល់ពីគ្នាដើម្បី share ដូចក៏ដូចជាចែករំលែកចំណេះវិជ្ជាពីគ្នាទៅវិញទៅមកហើយចំណុចទី3គឺ การដែលយើងចេះអត់ឱនឲ្យគ្នាក៏ដូចជាចេះអធ្យាស្រ័យឲ្យគ្នាក្នុងការដែលយើងធ្វើកំហុសអ្វីមួយទៅលើគ្នាមិនត្រូវប្រកាន់អ្វីច្រើននោះទេចាអរគុណ
គុនចុះបងស្ត្រាយល់ឃើញយ៉ាងម៉េចចំពោះការបកស្រាយបងអូនប្រមាណភាគរយដែរហើយមានអ្វីចាក់មិនពេញបន្ថែមដែរបងអូន
បាទខ្ញុំសូមគាំទ្រ 50% គាត់និយាយគឺត្រឹមត្រូវទាំងអស់ប៉ុន្តែគាត់នៅខ្វះបន្តិចបន្តួចទេដូចជាអារាប់អានមិនហ្នឹងចំណេះដឹងហើយនឹងចំណេះដឹងក៏ដូចជាបាញ់មិញហ្នឹងគាត់និយាយថាអតចរិតហ្នឹងហើយអាហ្នឹងក៏ដូចគ្នាតែអ្វីដែលគាត់ខ្វះនោះគឺការរាប់អានមិនហ្នឹងដែលស្មោះត្រង់អត់ស្មោះត្រង់គឺពិតជាសំខាន់មែនតើព្រោះបើយើងអត់ស្មោះត្រង់ទេយើងនៅមួយគ្នាក៏អត់កើតដែរហើយក៏នៅតែមានចាក់ចុចគ្នាដែរហើយក៏រស់នៅក៏ប្រហែលនឹងស៊ីចោះសម្ដងគ្នាដែរបាទសូមអរគុណ
ចាអរគុណសម្រាប់ចម្លើយរបស់បងអូនប្រុសចាស់បងអូនស្រីវិញមានសំណួរអ្វីមកសួរបងអូនប្រុសមកសំណួរដូចគ្នាបងសួរ
ទី1ដើម្បីយើងសាកគប់ត្រូវតើយើងខ្លួនឯងជាមនុស្សបែបម៉េច
អូខេ
ចាតន់សំណួរបងអូន
តន់សំណួរ
ចាអរគុណសួរកូនស្រីចា
បាទការសាកគប់ត្រូវ
តើមុននឹងការសាកគប់ត្រូវតើយើងខ្លួនឯងជាអ្នកសាកគប់នឹងជាមនុស្សយ៉ាងម៉េច
មុនដែលយើងចង់សាកគប់ត្រូវនឹងតើយើងធ្វើខ្លួនឯងឲ្យល្អដែរបើមិនជាយើងចង់ទៅរំអាមនឹងល្អហើយយើងអត់ល្អផងយើងអត់ចូលរៀនយើងយើងកិច្ចសាលាយើងដើរលេងយើងលេងហ្គេមហើយវាចង់ទៅរាប់គេក៏គេអត់រាប់យើងដែរកុំថាគេរើសអើងមកពីយើងខ្លួនឯងអញ្ចឹងយើងត្រូវតែវឹកហាត់ក៏ដូចជាដោះខាត់សមត្ថភាពខ្លួនឯងឲ្យល្អក៏ដូចជាធ្វើអត្តចរិតឲ្យល្អកុំកោតកាចកុំដើរលេងកុំប្រព្រឹត្តអ្វីដែលខុសឆ្គងហើយកុំនាំគេលេងបាទ
ចាអរគុណបងស្រីយល់ឃើញយ៉ាងម៉េចចំពោះការបកស្រាយរបស់ចត្រាហើយមានអ្វីចាក់បងពេញបន្ថែមដែរ
ចាចម្លើយគាត់គឺត្រឹមត្រូវប៉ុន្តែនឹងខ្ញុំចង់បន្ថែមលើសពីនឹងទៀតនឹងខ្ញុំមានតលហេកោចំនួន3ទី1គឺយើងត្រូវមានគោលដៅច្បាស់លាស់ចំណែកឯទី2គឺយើងត្រូវមានត្រូវចេះឲ្យតម្លៃគេទី3គឺយើងចង់បង្កើនសមត្ថភាពខ្លួនឯងចំណុចទី1គឺយើងត្រូវមានគោលដៅច្បាស់លាស់យើងចង់ដឹងថាយើងត្រូវទៅណាឲ្យប្រកបមិនមែនចេះតែដើរតាមគេទៅនេះទៅនោះគឺយើងត្រូវមានកំណត់គោលដៅខ្លួនឯងថាឧទាហរណ៍ថាយើងត្រូវមកភ្នំពេញហើយយើងមានគ្នាត្រូវទៅខេត្តណាផ្សេងផ្សេងអញ្ចឹងយើងអាចទៅតាមគាត់បានទេគឺយើងត្រូវតែមកភ្នំពេញចំណុចទី2គឺចង់បង្កើនសមត្ថភាពគឺការហបអានត្រូវតែបង្កើនសមត្ថភាពដូចជាការបង្កើនសមត្ថភាពហ្នឹងគឺពិតជាមានសារៈសំខាន់មែនតើហើយបើយើងហបអានគេហបអានដូចថាអ្នកដើរលេងអីចឹងអាហ្នឹងចូលបង្កើនសមត្ថភាពគឺចម្លើយគឺប្រកាសជាអត់ទេចំណុចទី3គឺចេះឲ្យតម្លៃគេបានន័យថាចេះគោរពគេមិនមែនគេធ្វើអីខុសមួយយើងអើយទៅរិះគន់គេរិះគន់ដើម្បីជន់ប្លែកទេគឺត្រូវតែលើកតម្កើងគេដោយពាក្យមួយថារិះគន់ដើម្បីស្ថាបនាចា
ចាគុណគុណដោយសារតែកម្មវិធីរបស់យើងគឺជាកម្មវិធីក្នុងការចែករំលែកហើយនិងការចាក់បំពេញវប្បធម៌រួមគ្នាដូច្នេះបើទៅកម្មវិធីតម្រូវឲ្យពួកបងប្អូនក្នុងការចាក់បំពេញគ្នាផងដែរតែដោយសារតែកម្មវិធីជិតឈានចូលមកដល់ទីបញ្ចប់ហើយប៉ុន្តែមុននឹងបញ្ចប់បងចង់ឲ្យបងប្អូនធ្វើការបកធ្វើការសរុបសេចក្តីនៅអ្វីដែលបងប្អូនបាននិយាយខាងលើដោយបងឲ្យបងប្អូនស្រីធ្វើការនាំមុខក្នុងការសរុបសេចក្តី
ចាអរគុណបងសរុបមកវិញគឺប្រធានបទនេះពិតជាមានន័យមែនតើសម្រាប់សិស្សានុសិស្សថ្នាក់ទី12ដោយយោងតាមតលហេកោទាំង3របស់ខ្ញុំខាងលើហើយគឺយើងសាបគុកយ៉ាងណាឲ្យត្រូវមិនមែនចេះតែដើរសាបគុកគេគឺត្រូវតែមើលឲ្យគ្រប់ជ្រុងជ្រោយដើម្បីឈានទៅដល់ការសាបគុកមួយដែលត្រឹមត្រូវដោយពាក្យស្លោករបស់ព្រះដាច់អើយសម្ដេចកសង្ឃរាជជួនណាតមួយបានលើកឡើងថាសាបគុកសាបគុកពៀរែងរៀលនំគុកសាបគុកពៀរែងរៀលនំខុសគុកប្រាច់ស្រីប្រុសរែងបានត្រូវគុកមិត្តអពលៈរែងអត់ស្រូវខុសត្រូវការចាញ់ពីការសាបគុកចា
ចាអូខេចាំបងអូនប្រុសវិញម្ដង
បាទប្រកាសណាស់ការសាបគុកមិត្តគឺជាផ្លូវកាត់ដែលនាំឲ្យយើងទទួលបាននូវនីតិល្អនិងលទ្ធផលល្អនៅក្នុងទាំងជីវិតពិតទាំងការសិក្សាដែលមិត្តហ្នឹងខ្ញុំសរុបមកវិញគឺទី1គឺមិននាំយើងដើរផ្លូវខុសមិត្តល្អគឺនាំយើងមករៀននាំយើងទៅសិក្សាមិននាំយើងទៅប្រព្រឹត្តនៅអំពើដែលខុសឆ្គងជាមួយនឹងសង្គមសម្រាប់ទី2គឺប្រើប្រាស់ពេលវេលាដ៏មានប្រយោជន៍ក៏ដូចជាការប្រើប្រាស់ពេលវេលាដែលសមស្របណាមួយសម្រាប់ការសិក្សារបស់យើងកាន់តែរីកចម្រើនទៅមុខសម្រាប់ទី3គឺចេះជួយផ្ដល់ជាប័ណ្ណពិសោធន៍ផ្ដល់ជាផែនការក៏ដូចជាការបញ្យលផ្សេងៗដែលយើងគិតថាយើងនៅស្ទើរគាត់មិត្តភ័ក្ដិរបស់យើងគឺប្រកាសជាមកចាក់បំពេញយើងក៏ដូចជាមកប្រឹងប្រែងជាមួយនឹងយើងដើម្បីឲ្យយើងនឹងទទួលបាននូវលទ្ធផលក្នុងការសិក្សាកាន់តែប្រសើរនិងល្អជាងមុនផងដែរ
ចាចាអរគុណមែនតើសម្រាប់ការបកស្រាយថ្ងៃនេះបងប្អូនបងប្អូនបងប្អូនបាត់ប្រកាសជាផ្ដល់នៅគំនិតមតិទៅដល់ទស្សនិកជនដែលកំពុងតែទស្សនាក្នុងការគិតឬមួយក៏ពិចារណាផងដែរប៉ុន្តែជាចុងក្រោយនាងខ្ញុំក៏មិនភ្លេចដែរនៅម្ចាស់អ្នកដែលជួយកម្មវិធីអ្នកបន្តវេនឲ្យមានដំណើរការទៅបានតាំងពីរដូវកាលទី1រហូតដល់រដូវកាលទី3នេះផងដែរគឺវិជាស្ថាន CEO និង CEO Master Club ដែលបានគ្រប់គ្រងនិងពេញទំហឹងចំពោះកម្មវិធីអ្នកបន្តវេនហើយសម្រាប់ថ្ងៃនេះដែរនាងខ្ញុំក៏មានដំណឹងល្អមួយមកប្រាប់បងប្អូនផងដែរគឺ App Learn Online Cambodia ដែលជាApp ក្នុងការបង្រៀនជាទីសាអប់រំបង្រៀនតាមអនឡាញដែលមានភាពងាយស្រួលជាងគេនៅប្រទេសកម្ពុជាដែលជួយបរិវត្តកម្ពុជាឲ្យទទួលបាននូវភាពជោគជ័យសេចក្តីសុខសេចក្តីរីកចម្រើននិងចូលរួមក្នុងការជួយអភិវឌ្ឍប្រទេសកម្ពុជាឲ្យក្លាយទៅជាប្រទេសអ្នកមានបានឆាប់រហ័សដូច្នេះបងប្អូនម្ចាស់អាជីវកម្មដែលមានបំណងក្នុងការសិក្សាស្រាវជ្រាវបន្ថែមអាចជ្រើសរើសបានតាមរយៈ App Learn Online ដែលនៅក្នុងថ្ងៃនេះដែរយើងនៅលើវិធានបទរបស់យើងដែលនិយាយអំពីការសេពគុកបងជឿជាក់ថាបងប្អូនសិស្ស12ប្រកាសជាបាននៅកំណត់ដោយបងបាននិយាយអញ្ចឹងអាចធ្វើការចែករំលែកគំនិតរបស់ខ្លួនទៅកាន់អ្នកតីបានតាមរយៈការចូលរួមកម្មវិធីអ្នកបន្តវេនដូចគ្នាដែលបងសូមបញ្ជាក់ម្ដងទៀតដែរថាកម្មវិធីអ្នកបន្តវេនគឺមានការប្រឡងទៅលើ3វិញ្ញាសាគឺទី1វិញ្ញាសាជជែកដេញដោលជាសាធារណៈជាភាសាខ្មែរនិងទី2គឺកម្មវិធីជជែកដេញដោលជាសាធារណៈជាភាសាអង់គ្លេសនិងទី3គឺការប្រឡងសិប្បកាយដូច្នេះពីកម្មវិធីអ្នកបន្តវេនសូមអនុញ្ញាតគ្រប់ជម្រាបលាន
ាំមកជូនដោយវិជាស្ថាន CEO បង្វឹកនិស្សិតឲ្យក្លាយជាបុគ្គលិកពូកែអ្នកដឹកនាំពូកែអ្នករកស៊ីពូកែនិងក្លាយខ្លួនជាអ្នកមានថ្ងៃអនាគត
CEO Master Club បង្វឹកម្ចាស់អាជីវកម្មឲ្យក្លាយជាអ្នកដឹកនាំធុរកិច្ចកំពូល
ធនាគារឯកទេស Eon Cambodia PLC សាមញ្ញរហ័សងាយស្រួល
ធនាគារអភិវឌ្ឍជនបទដើម្បីកសិករនិងអភិវឌ្ឍសេដ្ឋកិច្ចសង្គម
ក្រុមហ៊ុនថ្នាំពណ៌ជាតិ campaign ជាជំរើសដើម្បីសោភ័ណភាព
ខ្ញុំត្រូវការទុនបន្ថែម
ខ្ញុំចង់រៀបចំក្រៅឲ្យល្អជាងនេះ
ខ្ញុំចង់ថែមស្រះមួយទៀត
បើមិនអាចពង្រីកអាជីវកម្មខ្ញុំបាន
តើអ្នកកំពុងត្រូវការដើមទុនពង្រីកអាជីវកម្មមែនទេឥឡូវនេះធនាគារអភិវឌ្ឍជនបទនិងកសិកម្មផ្ដល់ជូនឥណទានគាំទ្រសិប្បកម្មសហគ្រាសធុនតូចនិងមធ្យមជាមួយនឹងអត្រាការប្រាក់ត្រឹមតែ 5% ប៉ុណ្ណោះក្នុងមួយឆ្នាំកម្ចី 5,000 ដុល្លារការប្រាក់ត្រឹមតែ 21 ដុល្លារប៉ុណ្ណោះក្នុងមួយខែធនាគារអភិវឌ្ឍជនបទនិងកសិកម្មដើម្បីកសិករនិងអភិវឌ្ឍសេដ្ឋកិច្ចសង្គម
ដើម្បីកុំឲ្យខកខានរាល់ព័ត៌មានថ្មីៗប្រកបដោយចំណេះដឹងពីកម្មវិធីអ្នកបន្តវេនសូមចូលទៅកាន់ Page អ្នកបន្តវេនរួចអនុវត្តតាមវិធីខាងក្រោមសម្រាប់ទូរស័ព្ទដៃសូមចុច Like ឬយកពាក្យ Following ជ្រើសពាក្យ Cipher នោះលោកអ្នកនឹងទទួលបានព័ត៌មាននិងចំណេះដឹងថ្មីៗជាច្រើនមុនគេនៅក្នុង Notification របស់លោកអ្នកសម្រាប់នៅក្នុង Computer សូមចុចលើប៊ូតុង Like បន្ទាប់មកចុចពាក្យ Following រួចជ្រើសពាក្យ Cipher ជាការស្រេច